Hola mis amores, ¿cómo estamos? How are we doing today? Yes, I'm speaking Spanish, bitch, because today I have a special surprise for you. Sí, hoy voy a hablar español porque les tengo una sorpresa para ustedes. For today's video, I'm actually going to be doing a little bit of Spanglish for this bitch. Only because in the comments down below, I got asked if I was willing to do a video in Spanish. Now, a lot of you guys may know, or if you don't know, I am Mexican and I do speak Spanish. Para hoy, te los tengo una buena sorpresa para ustedes. Me habían preguntado en uno de los comentarios de un video pasado que si podía hacer un video en el español. Obviamente, los voy a complacer, so yes, sí lo voy a hacer. Pero antes de continuar, les quiero decir algo. Primero, mi vocabulario en el español no es tan extenso como yo quisiera. So hay unas cosas que no voy a poder decir en el español, solo voy a translate en inglés. Porque a veces soy bien pendejito para el español. So voy a tratar lo mejor posible para poder hacer este video en español también como en inglés. Soy bien pendejito para el español igual que en inglés. So a veces yo me trabo con las cosas, tartamudo a veces. Tartamudo con el español o con inglés, especialmente cuando hablo rápido. So me disculpan. Mil disculpas si me pongo a tartamudear o me pongo nervioso hablando el español. Bueno, continuamos. El platillo que vamos a hacer hoy es un platillo de mis favoritos. Bueno, no es digamos platillo, es más un postre. Es el arroz con leche. Lo bonito de arroz con leche es que este es un platillo que se puede comer caliente, se puede comer frío o lo puedes hacer en helado. So the dish that we're going to be making today is not necessarily mostly a dish, it's mostly a kind of a dessert. The dessert that we're going to be making today is arroz con leche. For the white people, you guys call it, what is it called, rice pudding. But for this video, we're going to call it arroz con leche. It's a beautiful dessert. The beauty about arroz con leche is that you can enjoy it hot, or you can eat it cold, or you can do real cute with it and, you know, make it into popsicles. That's the beauty about arroz con leche. Okay, vamos a comenzar con prendiendo la estufa. We're going to be turning on our stove to the highest that we can. Voy a echar un poquito de agua. I'm going to be waiting for this water to boil before I put in the cinnamon sticks. Ahorita ya que se está hirviendo el agua, le voy a echar los dos rayos de canela. Bueno, voy a tapar este with la olla so it doesn't evaporate. I'm going to close the lid onto the, what's it called, the pot. Continuamos. Obviously, you're going to start smelling the, what's it called, the scent of the cinnamon itself. So that usually means that, what's it called, the cinnamon has released its juices. Ahora, obviamente, ya cuando hueles el olor de canela, ya es por la razón de que la canela ya ha soltado sus jugos. So lo que vamos a hacer, le vamos a echar un poquito más de agua. We're going to add a little bit more water. Y la vamos a echar el arroz. We're going to add our rice into the mixture. So, we're going to add a little bit of rice. We're going to add our 2 cups of rice. Le vamos a echar las 2 tazas de arroz. Y lo que vamos a hacer es, vamos a cubrir el arroz con agua. We're going to let the water sit on top of the rice. That's how much water we're going to add. Por lo tiempo, vamos a cerrar esto otra vez. Vamos a bajar la lumbre a un 4 o 5, medium to high heat. Okay, ya pasó como 5 minutos. It's been like about 5 minutes, so we're going to check this out. He notado que el arroz ha absorbido la agua. The rice has absorbed the water, so as you can tell, it's a little bit puffy. So now what we're going to do is, le vamos a echar lo que es la leche vaporizada. We're going to add our condensed milk. Le vamos a echar una taza completa de lechera. We're going to add the whole, what's it called, the whole can of lechera. Después le voy a agregar lo que es la leche. I'm going to add our whole milk. Bueno, lo chistoso, the funny thing about this is that I'm actually lactose intolerant. Yo soy lactoso. No puedo tomar cosas que tengan dairy. I can't drink milk. But honestly, this is one of the dishes that I love to make, so I'm ready to shit all over the walls, girl, just for this. I love arroz con leche. Arroz con leche is one of the best fucking things in the world, girl. So lo voy a mixar un poquito. I'm gonna mix it just because the rice was sitting at the bottom. Now we're gonna do, like we always do, we're gonna taste our food. Lo que vamos a hacer ya es vamos a probar el arroz con leche, aunque sea nomás la pura leche. So nomás le voy a echar media. Porque voy a usar la otra para hacer otro postre. We're gonna throw in half of this just because I'm not really a sweet kind of gal, but I do. You do eat it best when it's kind of sweet. Now you really want to mix this in just because that condensed milk is super thick. Vamos a ver. A ver cómo nos quedó. Now, like I always tell everybody, it's important to try your food. It's important to taste your food. Es bien importante de probar tu comida porque la neta, tú te la vas a tragar. So vamos a tratar, bueno, probar esto otra vez. ¿Cómo nos quedó de dulce? I'm gonna be a pig bitch and just add a little bit more. Okay, there we go. That's all I'm gonna add. Eso es lo último que voy a agregar. Bueno, a mí casi no me gusta lo que es dulce. Bueno, no puedo tomar leche. Pero ahí andamos de pendejas. Ah, beautiful. Okay, ya. Ya está. A mí me gustó lo de dulce. So, otra vez, lo voy a tapar. Voy a bajar la lumbre a un to like a medium to, yeah, like a medium heat. So, eso lo vamos a dejar porque les tengo una sorpresa. Vamos a hacer otro postre. We're gonna make another dessert while this shit cooks. I prepped the stuff. We're gonna make strawberries and cream. Vamos a hacer fresas con crema. If you've never had fresas con crema, bitch, we're gonna enjoy this shit. It's gonna be fabulous. It's gonna be a fantastic for all of our non-dairy queens. I am so sorry for you, but this is the video not for you, bitch. La maravilla de fresas con crema es que la neta necesitas muchos ingredientes. We're gonna be using what's it called, fresh cut strawberries. This is literally a whole box of strawberries. We're gonna be using lechera again. We're gonna be using what's it called, our sweetened condensed milk, and then we're gonna be using sour. But with that being said, let's get started with our fresas con crema. I'm so excited to make this. Okay, esa es la lata que me partió toda la madre el dedo. So le vamos a echar todo lo que es lo demás de esto. So ya que tenemos nuestra crema, vamos a abrir nuestra crema. Esa crema, we're gonna be using one spoonful. We're gonna start with one spoonful. I lied, we're gonna start with two spoonfuls. I lied, we're gonna do three spoonfuls. We're gonna start with three spoonfuls of our, what's it called, of our sour cream. Now we're just gonna mix it. Ya que miraste que ya se puso bien así, bien smooth and bien, very nice. Oh my god, girl, you're a little too close. Vamos a probarlo. Echar el dedo. Mmm. Oh, está buena. It's good. Okay. Pero ¿sabes qué? Yo soy una puerquita. I'm a little pig. Lo voy a hacer un poquito más dulce. So voy a abrir la otra leche y no la quise abrir, pero pues ya que. Ok, aquí tengo mi otra lechera. Le voy a echar un poquito más. Ay, put that over here. And then just like it. You go, girl. That shit is delicious. Le voy a echar otras dos cucharadas. Spoonfuls, because I can't see the fucking word. Ahora pruébala. A ver si está a tu gusto. It's good, bitch. It's so good. Perfect. Beautiful. We're gonna leave it like that. Ahora lo que voy a hacer lo imposible. Porque todo es posible, baby. Le voy a echar todas mis fresas. No, lo voy a mixear, obviamente. Y lo que voy a hacer ahorita. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna add texture and we're gonna add color. We're gonna release that color that the strawberry has. We're gonna release that color, that beautiful flavor that the strawberry carries. And see how as we start smashing these strawberries, the cream starts to change in color. It starts to be more of a pink. We're gonna release that beautiful flavor that the strawberry has. We're just gonna keep smashing these strawberries. Now I'm making a mess because I'm a dirty girl. Oh, look at that. Oh, hell yeah!
And look how beautiful our strawberries and cream look. You see that texture? Que delicioso. Oh my god, I'm so excited to eat this shit. This is so, I'm so excited to fucking, I'm ready to shit all over the walls, girl. Fuck being lactose intolerant.
Look how beautiful arroz con leche looks. Look at how cute she is. Look at, my gosh, she looks thick as fuck. Yes, queen. We got it, bitch. We did it. All right, let's get to this taste test, baby, because I want to taste this.
All right, guys, taste test. Now, we couldn't do the living room just because, as always, we have sheer lighting in the living room. So we're going to do it in the kitchen. So with that being said, let's start. So it's only fair that we try arroz con leche. Sorry, I know I'm in the last couple videos, I've been doing small portions, but I'm going to go visit my family. This today's Thanksgiving, and I literally did this for them today. So I'm so sorry if we keep eating little portions of fucking of little stuff, but we're sampling shit because I don't wanna just shit on the walls just yet. We're gonna wait till that gets to, we're gonna wait till we get to my mama's house so I can shit all over the walls. But with that being said, let's try arroz con leche. All right, guys, taste test, let's do it, baby. Okay, you know damn well that you cannot eat arroz con leche by itself. It's not a thing that you do. We're gonna be using bolillo, baby, because you know damn well the bolillo is like the sister to the tortilla, bitch. So we're gonna crack this baby right open. We're gonna get the little end part. We're gonna dip this bitch right in. Mm-hmm. She looks cute. We're gonna get that nice and soggy. You ready? Cause I'm fucking ready. Let's do it, sisters. I'm ready to shit all over these walls, baby. Mmm. Hell yeah. Bitch, you did it again! And again, and again, and again, and again! Oh my god, the rice is nice and soft. It's not that sweet. The cinnamon, honestly, the two raíz de canela, the two cinnamon sticks, was more than enough. Because the cinnamon doesn't overpower the milk, doesn't overpower the, what's it called, the sweetness to it, because sometimes cinnamon is very, see, cinnamon is one of those seasonings that's very present and you can tell when it's there. So it's nice that it's not light, but it's also not overpowering the rest of the arroz con leche. So we did a good job, sisters. Wow, bitch. I'm ready to like for my family to taste this shit because I'm ready to get complimented, bitch. Especially on Thanksgiving, bitch. Mm-hmm. Dude. Now you know damn well that's not the only damn fucking thing we did today. Bing baby. Yes! Alright, let's do it. You ready? I'm fucking ready. I haven't had this in like forever, bitch, okay? You are a fucking queen. I am so ready to show up these walls, baby. Mm-hmm. Yes, bitch. Mm-hmm. Mmm! Fabulous! Okay, give me a second. Mmm. Final thoughts! Bitch, it was fabulous. It was, everything was honestly good. I'm not trying to suck my own dick, but honestly, it was pretty fucking bomb, I'm not gonna lie. This was just, I'm super excited. This shit came out very, very good. I'm very, very happy. I'm very, very pleased. For you guys at home, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Para los Latinos, espero que les gustaron este video. Perdón si no hice el taste test todo en español. Keep the comments, keep the comments going. Please let me know what you want to see down below. If you have any requests, please let me know. Let a bitch know. I'm ready to cook whatever the fuck y'all want me to cook. Follow me on IG, only_danny44. You guys, I'll also follow me on Twitter, only_danny44. No underscore. only_danny44. I'll put the description down below. Follow me on OnlyFans also. I'm fucking with you. But thank you guys so much. Like I said, thank you guys so much once again. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, because trust me, I love making these fucking videos for you guys, and I love seeing you guys, your reactions to it. I love seeing you guys laugh. Like the rest of my videos, watch the rest of my videos. Watch this one right here. You can watch this one also right here. Maybe we can put one up here. Don't forget to subscribe to this little bitch right here. Remember, don't forget to subscribe.